look like they are cool and calm. Kaya Johnson, the junior from Dallas, Texas, co-event specialist of the year for LSU. She can fly as well in this event.
Kaya has a lot of power. Big double full, very difficult vault, easily starts from a 10.0. Kaya had a lot of distance, great height, just that small hop in the landing. This is an elite level vault. If you're watching the Olympic Games, you're seeing athletes do this exact same vault.